Let's be nice. Come on. Here we go. Isaac Yankum, one-on-one. What the phenom indeed. The Undertaker right here tonight on Raw. And
look,
take...
Look, he's not scared of him now. I got him psyched up.
Yes, you do. I'm impressed. And look at the size of Yankum. I think, wait a minute, The Undertaker, I think, is staring him down. Yankum looking for a place. He's backing off. Yeah, wait a minute. Yankum, he's up. Wait a minute, right hand in his block. The Undertaker with a cross. Undertaker with a boot to the midsection. Undertaker moving in on Isaac Yankum. And look at Yankum. He is in trouble from the get-go.
Come on, Isaac.
Undertaker confirmed to be the next World Wrestling Federation champion. My goodness. This Sunday night, what a classic matchup. The Hitman, Bret Hart, the excellence of execution.
Yes.
The best there is, the best there was, and perhaps the best ever will be. What a slam against the Phenom, the Undertaker.
Oh, my gosh, look at that face.
Yes, in the power of the urn, in the firm grasp of Paul Bearer, the Undertaker with all his powers. Look at Yankum.
Look at the firm grasp. Come on, referee, get in there.
And Yankum may have his whole mandible extracted. Look at this. Undertaker pouring it on. You have to wonder what kind of condition Yankum is going to be in if this keeps up. Yankum in the Royal Rumble matchup. And what if, Jerry Lawler,
what?
You and Yankum are the two individuals who draw those blanks that we talked about earlier on in that Royal Rumble drawing. Oh, my goodness.
Look, McMahon, I'm not like you. I'm not used to drawing blanks.
Yeah, right. It'll be you and Yankum 30 minutes prior to the Royal Rumble event, fouling it out on the preview channel, ladies and gentlemen. It's a WWF free-for-all, and right now...
Yeah, great.
Oh, wait a minute. Yankum better turn around, and he better pay attention to The Undertaker. The Undertaker in control, coming off the rope, and a goal. Look at that. And Yankum has no idea how to deal with The Undertaker at all. No! Look at this! Can this be Bret the Hitman Hart? No, wait a minute. Look at that. That was a clever maneuver on the part of Isaac Yankum.
Good move, Isaac. Look out!
Uh-oh. Yankum now yanking The Undertaker to the outside. A right hand blocked again, and The Undertaker with a thrust. The Undertaker, Isaac Yankum, on the outside now. The official picking up the count. The Undertaker hopefully is listening on. Hopefully this doesn't wind up in a count out.
Come on, ref, get out there, do something.
The Undertaker with Isaac Yankum. Oh, wait a minute, Paul Bearer's coming around with Isaac Yankum there in trouble. The official starting to count all over again. And Paul Bearer coming in close. And look at this, Isaac Yankum in the grasp of The Undertaker.
Yeah, look at Paul Bearer. He's holding up that chainer. He's letting The Undertaker feed up the power of the urn. This is not fair. It's like 2-on-1.
And The Undertaker now, again, here we go. The official picks up the count again. The Undertaker has been particularly aggressive ever since his face was crushed, ever since he started wearing that facial appliance. The Undertaker now, oh my goodness, and right now taking out all of that pent-up emotion on Isaac Yankum. The Undertaker rolling back in, breaking the count, rolls right back out.
This is not fair, McMahon.
It's not fair. What do you mean?
Well, I'm telling you, it's not fair. First of all, The Undertaker's cheating with all those cheap shots. Second of all, you got this freak of nature right here. Paul Bearer standing here with this urn.
Oh, my goodness. The shoulder hits the ring post, and Undertaker just gave you a glance.
Well, he better not look at me. I'll get up, and I'll have the same effect on him that daylight has on Dracula.
What do you mean by that?
You heard what I said.
Wait a minute. What are you doing?
Let me tell you something, man. I know what it is. It's the power of that stinking urn. Watch this.
What do you mean it's the power of the urn? Jerry the King Lawler. Wait a minute. Let go of that chain. Let go of the remnants of the urn. The Undertaker going after the King. And the King taking off. He's getting out of time. Look at him run. He's keeping his distance from The Undertaker. Meanwhile, The Undertaker going right back to Isaac Yankum. Oh, my goodness, in the midsection. The Undertaker in a little bit of trouble now. Moving back up. No, Isaac Yankum has him up. Isaac Yankum now is the King is following. Yo! The Undertaker rammed into the ring post. Can Isaac Yankum capitalize? Stay with us. This match continues. We're back with our Monday Night Raw. During the commercial break, Isaac Yankum has turned things around. It's now Yankum dominating the matchup with The Undertaker. You can bet that Bret the Hitman Hart is watching on in his home in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, trying to find the flaws, trying to pick up every possible thing he can for his match with The Undertaker. And the Hitman not only faces The Undertaker on pay-per-view this Sunday night, the Hitman here next week on Raw, one-on-one with Goldust. What a matchup that's going to be on Raw next week. No titles involved. But look, listen to this now. Rest in peace. The champ on its capacity crowd and The Undertaker clearly can hear them. The Undertaker now trying to build momentum. And yes, you can see the remnants of the urn unquestionably having an effect on The Undertaker. Oh, wait a minute now. Standing by, apparently. Doc Hendricks. Doc, what do you have for us?
Vinnie Mac, Goldust has just promised me at the conclusion of this match, he will discuss his matchup next week right here on Raw with the Hitman, Bret Hart.
Oh! Well, if Doc can find Goldust, Razor can find him, and who knows what's going to happen when he does find him here tonight. Oh, my goodness! Goldust certainly does not represent the gay community or any other community for that matter. His alleged sexual preference not an issue here. It really doesn't matter. What matters is that Goldust has been blatantly harassing Razor Ramon to gain a psychological advantage in the upcoming Royal Rumble matchup. The Undertaker back on his feet now. The Undertaker and Isaac Yankum gets a boot to the midsection. Jerry the King Lawler back in the locker room area looking on and watching Isaac Yankum being set up. No reversal. Nicely done. Yankum missing and the Undertaker coming off. Oh, big power slam. And Yankum should have gone for the cover. No, Yankum drops the elbow. I'm impressed with Isaac Yankum. Yankum really pouring it on here tonight, and Yankum drops the elbow again. Could this be a defeat for The Undertaker? Isaac Yankum, very impressive here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Wait a minute. I'm told Jerry the King Lawler is making his way back down this way. And again, this capacity crowd chanting rest in peace. Yankum now with The Undertaker. Undertaker back up on his feet. Isaac Yankum sets him up. Yankum scoops up. Uh-oh, look at this. Using his own tombstone. Look at that, and The Undertaker trying to keep him out of bounds. Yes, he did. Look back at Doc as The Undertaker now drives Yankum down to the canvas. Undertaker now coming off the rope with The Undertaker. Drops the elbow. Isaac Yankum sets him trouble. Undertaker with the momentum. Yankum better get out of there. The Undertaker now scoops up Yankum. Look at this. Here we go. Could this be Bret the Hitman Hart? Tombstone. Yankum planted in the canvas. The Undertaker now folding over the arms of Isaac Yankum. The count. Two in. Yes. Undertaker victorious. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Stay with us. We're told Doc Hendricks, ladies and gentlemen, will in fact conduct an interview with Goldust. And if Doc Hendricks can find Goldust, you know that means Razor Ramon can find him as well. And if Razor finds Goldust, what's going to happen here tonight on Raw? Razor can't wait for this Sunday night. He can't wait for the Rumble. Razor has had it. Razor Ramon is fed up with Goldust. Let's take you over to Doc Hendricks. Doc!